All right, y'all. What is going on? Smokey J Gang. We back with another one. Yungeen Ace. Withdraw from life. And I know I ain't really been doing a lot of rap, you know, black artist rapping. I've been doing a lot of country rap. Because here's the reason. Like, a lot of these black new artists be talking about money, cars, clothes, and hoes. And once you listen to that, so many years, you get tired of it. And when I found Church, Adam, Denim Jones, Savannah Dexter, I was like, it's time to get into some country rap with a little rock and roll mixed to it. You know what I'm saying? Just to hear something different. But I'm still doing Yungeen Ace, NBA Youngboy, Lil Baby, all the other artists that really actually be talking about life pain situations. Like, I'm not doing that nonsense reactions to a song that talks about nonsense. You know what I'm saying? I want to do a reaction to that talk about life pain, what you're going through, your struggles coming up to where you is now. Like, but yeah, on that note, let's go and get into it, Smokey J Gang. Yungeen Ace.
It's a lot I gotta handle, though. But for the ones I love.
Just flew to Jacksonville the other day to see my brother's grave. I tried to be strong, but it started falling out my face. Vibes in my...
See, this is what I like right here. He said, I tried to be strong, but tears started falling down my face. Straight up.
So I don't wanna stay. I forgot to have fun, so I don't know how to play. I just miss all my brothers that just locked in the cage. Just wish I could've saved the ones dead in the grave. I just miss all my brothers that just locked in the cage. I just wish I could've saved the ones dead in the grave. I so just know I'm missing you daily. Every time I hold my phone, you on the explore page. I'm sorry that they got you in her just to target me. If that's the case, I walk up in her just to let you free. I know how it feel to be locked up. I spent some time away. I know how it feel to be left out and be replaced.
He said, I know how it feel to be left out and be replaced. Facts. I know how that feels. Straight up. It ain't no good feeling. You feel like you got abandoned. You feel like you got left behind. Straight up. Straight up, I know how that feels.
Just to let you free. I know how it feel to be locked up. I spent some time away. I know how it feel to be left out and be replaced. Left on the road all alone. Sometimes I cry when I'm in my room. Cause I know how it feel to lose someone. And I don't wanna have to be the one to. I told Chloe if they ever come. Please go find somebody to keep you happy. Just flew to Jacksonville the other day to see my brother's grave. I tried to be strong, but it started falling down my face. Vibes in my home, so I don't wanna stay. I forgot to have fun, so I don't know how to play. I just miss all my brothers that just locked in the cage. Just wish I could've saved the ones dead in the grave. I just miss all my brothers that just locked in the cage. I just wish I could've saved the ones dead in the grave.
Facts. None of that mean nothing. It's just material things. You can replace that. Losing someone, you can't. Straight up. That hurts. That's a lifetime permanent scar. For real. Straight up.
Cashing all my money just for times like this. I invested in a safe home just for times like this. My reason I didn't want to fail you. I just want to tell you. You going to be the next golden one. Sometimes I didn't want to fail you. I go to help you. Keep saying I'm on the side of you. But I ain't going either. Quincy, if you know I said it all. My journey been upon. I know it's my time to let it all. Fuck what I done. Look what I did. Trials and tribulations. I was kid. No, I can't take back what I did. No, I don't regret. So I'm
He said he got no regrets what he did. You can't regret nothing you do. You know what I'm saying? Once it's done, it's done. You can't turn back the hands of time. Straight up. He said he don't regret nothing that he did. You can't turn it back. Once it's done, it's done. Straight up.
I tried to be strong until it started falling down my face. Vibes in my home, so I don't wanna stay. I forgot it. wish I could've saved the ones dead in the grave. I just miss all my brothers that just locked in the cage. I just wish I could've saved the ones dead in the grave.
And that beat going in too.
Nah, for real though. I know the police got it out for me. I know they talking to me. You know what I'm talking about? I know one day they gon' come. When they come, I'm ready. And for the ones I love you forever.
They said when they come, I'm ready. You got to be ready for whatever. When you out there in the streets and you living the street life, you got to be ready for whatever. That's just life. When you chose that life, you in it. It ain't no, you in too deep now. Especially when you've been doing it for years. You in too deep. It ain't no going back. Sometime you try to change it and you go back to your old habits. It's just you in it. Sometime you can change it. Sometime you can't. That's just how it goes. But y'all let me know what y'all think about that. I can, you know, I can relate to this song. You know what I'm saying? Because I lost loved ones. I lost loved ones. And I can relate to it. You know what I'm saying? So y'all let me know what y'all think about that. And on that note, catch you in the next video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. If you're new, make sure you leave a like. Comment below what I should do next. And you already know. On that note, catch me in the next video. I'm out.